So cute, right?
Can somebody laugh? It's a very serious instrument. Some people play the harp. Some people play... whatever this guy is called. My furry plant instrument. So, my new album, Shadows, is kind of a lullaby album. There's lots of dreamy songs inspired by the experience of becoming a mother. Last time I was in Singapore, I was pregnant. Ooh. Like this one, thank you. Which is all about the seasons. It's called After the Winter.